look up in the sky. Ooh, I made it. Think I'm gonna lie. When I tell you I ain't gonna take it, I got hands on the nation. Check my reputation. Yeah, that scoreboard still wanna know that my tomb is vacant. That's why I'm undefeated. Tell y'all that I run things. Y'all better believe me. Spin the earth on my finger like round ball. I'm a globetrotter. It's easy.
Welcome to Force Networks with HBO. It's time for commentary predictions with HBO.
Yo, HB in the building, and welcome back to Force. We are back again. We haven't been back a while. Welcome to Force, and let's start with some recap. I hope you guys excited as we have waited way too long. Let's go. First game of the recap, it was the Colts and the Rams. Andrew Luck, 3 picks, devastating loss. It was that bad. Todd Gurley getting off a little bit, 72 yards, Jared Goff, but it was very bad. So let's move on to the next game. We had the Bills. 9-27, Jets came with the victory. Marcus Mariota going off, doing his thing. Tyrod Taylor has 6 picks. Look at the stats. Very bad game there. Next game, fellas, we had Cowboys and the Giants. New York, 22-7. Woo, Cowboys took that loss. Knives Out's got to learn. But Webb, 278 yards, 2 touchdowns, and Prescott, 3 picks. Horrible day. Next thing, we got the Tampa Bay Buccaneers 31-10 over the Miami Dolphins. James Winston had a day, and he did his thing. He had the boogie. Ryan Tannehill, 3 picks. Very bad game there. Next game, let's talk about the Bengals. 28-14. John Ross, 203 yards receiving and 1 touchdown. Joe Flacco, 1 pick. And Aaron McCarron did his thing. And Mixon had a touchdown. Rookie success today. Let's move on to the next game, fellas. And I got to say, the Kansas City Chiefs and Patriots had a real tough game. The 5-champion Aitis did his thing and prevailed with 27-26 victory. So give him his props. Give him his props. Vikings 31-21 over the Saints. That man, Garoppolo, 2 touchdowns and no interception, but Teddy Bridgewater and Dalvin Cook got the victory. They put it down. Welcome to the league, Gunner. Welcome to the league. Good victory, my dude. Next game, Chargers and the Broncos, 23-13. You got to say the Chargers did his thing. He had more success. Phillip Rivers, bad game, but Melvin Gordon got the 3 touchdowns for a win. Next game, we got the Pittsburgh Steelers and Browns. Boy, it's a wrap. Got the loss, lost by 3. Pittsburgh did his thing. Roethlisberger had a bad day, but it was cool. Martavis Bryant got it done, and that's how they got the victory. Kaiser with 4 interceptions. Very bad day. Very bad day for a rookie. But hey, that's how it goes sometimes. But I got to say, this is... Yo, our last game was the Raiders and Titans. It was me and my boy, Till. I got the poop, poop, poop. I got the loss. I didn't come to play. Derek Carr got hurt. But I got to say, Gronk had a good day. And the Marshawn Lynch got 1 TD. Could have been a whole lot more. Props out to Hagenberger. Props out to Jake Smith. I got to say, good game, Titans. Good game with a victory. But this is Force. If you ain't played your game, baby, you lost that old commentary. We got 2 games left out there, maybe 3. But I got to say, you guys keep balling. You keep doing what you do. We gonna keep getting this done. We gonna play this to the end. This is Force. We go hard or go home. Welcome to the show called The Cellar. You were just on. We about to get this live, get it popping. I just got back from vacay. We just got this league started. As soon as possible, we a good lead. We go hard. Me and T-Rod, me and Nyes out. We doing it, baby. We pushing this lead as best as we can. Keep playing your games. Keep going hard. Do what you do best. Let's play Madden. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it popping. Let's get it going. I'm about to advance this shit real quick. And we about to get into a new week. We about to do another talk show and see how some of you guys are doing in the league, how you guys feel. But you know, I got your back. It's HB, your boy. But stay up, my dudes. We out. Respect everybody. Deuces. See you guys later. New episode coming out very, very soon. Stay up, my dudes. We out this bad boy.